So as always, we move into that space within which we have come to know so well. As we return once again to our inner world, that world of peace, of beauty and tranquility, where we come into bliss and union with Gaia, with the Arcturians, and with the many guides and teachers and beings from the higher realms who are constantly directing their energies to us. And we breathe. We breathe into our bodies. And we breathe into our high heart. We find that peace and stillness within as the Arcturians surround us, sending down their showers of light, clear and cleanse our aura, and to bring our four bodies into balance. As we gradually come into a higher alignment within, they are able to raise our frequency. As we give them a few minutes to do this for us, each one of us rising into higher alignment. And our frequency rising accordingly. I'm sure you are already aware of the energies from Tregara that are with us all. And as we personally are brought into higher alignment, the energies from Tregara surround us. Our consciousness begins to merge into that energy field, which is of higher dimensional energy, supported and expanded by many, many beings of the higher realms, many star systems and star beings, many starships, many ascended masters, including Joseph of Arimathea, Jesus and Mary, and many more are there. And we also invite the angels and archangels, bringing their angelic presence into this amazing energy field which is surrounding us all. So gently allow yourselves to experience the purity of the Christ energy which the angelics surround us with. Each one of us feeling the presence of the many angels surrounding us. The presence of the many ascended masters. Surrounded by the Arcturian blue light and aware the many star beings projecting their energies into this energy field of which we are a part. It is a field of higher consciousness. And we are within it, our own consciousness contributing to this field of higher dimensional light. And as we rest within it, we surrender to the divine. We free ourselves from the ego mind. And experience our lightness and freedom as we allow Source to flow through us. So let us now intentionally send the energies from our high heart around our circle. As our hearts come into oneness, we feel the increased power within our group through the heart energy. The Arcturians, Inioa, Juniano, the Temple Masters and Council of Elders, all coming into our circle. The many starships and star systems beaming down their light into this circle, and we feel, perceive, see the amazing light that we hold within our circle. Each one of us a beacon of brilliant light. And we move up to our higher mind and send out through our higher mind that higher mind connection through our circle. And we connect higher mind, higher heart to each other and rise into oneness with the higher dimensional beings that are with us as we greet them in oneness, and we all become one in unity consciousness. We allow a few moments for us to receive and become one with the Christ consciousness energies which are being beamed towards each one. As you simply breathe it in, simply allow it to flow into you. Resting in stillness, in the depths of your own being, into your soul. As you feel within your high heart, your soul, your light body bursting forth from your high heart and descending from above. As we are all uplifted by the energies which we are receiving, allow yourselves to experience the sense of personal power from your heart and solar plexus. As you come into alignment with divine will, as divine will takes the place of ego will, and we breathe, we relax the body, and we let go, fully surrendered to the divine working through us. So we connect to Gaia, her heart and soul, as she rises to meet us, our hearts coming into oneness with the heart of Gaia. Joined with the energies of Tregara. Our consciousness and the consciousness of the energy field Tregara coming into oneness, each part of the whole, as we allow ourselves to feel in oneness with this powerful energy field. All working together. consciousness enters into galactic consciousness. As once more we experience ourselves as members of the galaxy. In oneness, and we continue to rise as our frequency rises ever higher into the higher dimensions, the realms of light. So from Tréguerin, the Pyrenees, a line of light passes southwards to Iboulava on the Mediterranean. As this line of light moves through the ley lines, through the grid, it clears on its path all blockages, to the power spots, and each power spot becomes cleared and activated, allowing the Christed light to flow through. And it goes into the sea, the Mediterranean, at Iboulava. We created a wall of light here around the bay and the hills behind, which you may experience now. The energies of Jesus and Mary are there, and we invite others who wish to come down. And we bring a line of light from Iboulava to Barcelona to the west, also on the Mediterranean. There's a small mountain or hill to the north of the city called Montjuïc, with a large statue looking over the city. We see the line of light moving through the ley line and grid to Barcelona and to the statue. All the power spots on its way being cleared and activated to hold the Christ consciousness. And this statue, the power spot where it lies, being activated to hold and anchor the energies for us. and from here, a line of light back to Tregora. The power spots on its way, being cleared and activated. And we have formed a triangle. We allow ourselves to be an open channel as the Christ consciousness now flows through this triangle. And you may see or visualize the golden light. Rising above the ground. And below the ground. Through this triangle. And you can feel the energy which is building there. As it also builds within you. As we work without effort, resting within our being, surrendered to the divine flow. Free from personal ego. So we move now to Montserrat, some miles to the west of Barcelona, the sacred mountain of Montserrat, with the sacred monastery on top. This is where the Arcturians stand noted. Their etheric crystal holding the energies of Sananda's messianic light. Feel this light within you. Within your heart and through your third eye, see its brilliance. Its duplicate crystal is in Kensington Pond. In Kensington Gardens in London. A line of light runs between them. And we send this messianic light through the triangle. to receive the aura of Cataluña like a sphere. Maybe like an egg, as it is often called, the cosmic egg. The aura of Cataluña. As we focus upon this aura, we see the aura being perfected, coming into its proper shape as a sphere or an egg. We see any holes or tears being closed. We invite Master Saint Germain to come into the aura with its violet fire. And the Arcturians to send down their vortices . These vortices lift up and out negative energies, at the same time spiraling down higher light. And we see this taking place at the same time. Sananda's messianic light from Montserrat is pouring into the aura and filling the entire aura of Catalonia. As you experience it within your own aura, within your body, as you are the facilitators, the open channels. From a place of unconditional love, compassion, and of course, non-judgment and neutrality, we direct the energies into the places where the worst atrocities took place. Trust the energies will know where to go. you remain in peace while this takes place. Detachment, non-judgment, and unconditional love. Be present within your foundation, connected to Gaia, to Mother Earth. As she receives this clearing and cleansing, and we send the energies into the energy of fear, which was so prevalent, so powerful at that time, that fear may be transmuted. Lifting, dissolving, and removing that blanket of fear. Receive the earth itself being cleansed and released from the darkness held within, as all trapped energies and trapped souls within the lower realm are freed and released, converted into light, shown the way to the light, dissolved into light, or taken through the Arcturian vortices to where they belong. and the energies from Tregarar are now present. The energy of freedom from slavery and oppression. As the earth is freed, so the people are being released from their oppression. His energy of magic and of joy as all is lightened. As the blanket of oppression and fear has dissolved away. And we see how nature responds. The trees, the plants, the elements, and all the creatures, from the largest to the smallest. And we fill the whole aura and all within it with joy. And through joy, released from fear, the love which people there are able to feel for themselves and for each other. And the wall of light around Cataluña goes high into the sky and deep into the earth, with the Arcturian starship above, high above, pouring down light, and Syrian starship and many others with it. they continue to send their light and to anchor the fifth dimension into Cataluña. As Gaia rises from her core and receives it, and it is easily anchored in much of the land, which is still relatively pristine. We ask that the energies continue to flow into Cataluña to be received by Gaia, Mother Earth. To be received by all the awakened ones. And to activate awakening in all those that have not yet awakened. And Cataluña becomes a jewel upon this planet. We see in our vision Jose and Leandro receiving the light for us in Cataluña, and of course my husband Albert, who has been with us and working from the higher realms. Begin to experience the lightness within you, the sense of freedom and joy as you gradually begin to open your eyes to feel your presence within your bodies. Your feet upon the ground, fully grounded and anchored into the earth as the energies continue to flow.